Hello, what's up guys, my name is Croco and welcome back to another video. In this video I will show you how to get to the spawn island in playground mode, so let's get started. So first you obviously need to go to the playground mode. You can do this by yourself or with your friend, doesn't matter. So yeah, we are on the spawn island, but this is not what we want. You will see what I will do, and it will be easy. Just wait. Okay, so now basically just get your weapons and your ammo, because you will stay a lot of time in that island. So yeah, for this video I will go to this vending machine at the Challenger Games and get myself some weapons or some clingers. Anyway, I like to get grapplers because they help you with your mobility, and you will need them for this trick or bug, however you want to call it. Get yourself a lot of materials, because you will need like 2,000 of them, I think. Maybe less, but 2,000 is. And also get some traps, because not really traps, get some utilities and stuff, so you can use them, go faster and stuff. So basically all you need to do is like get to an end, to the end of the map, because there you will die without you wanting to. Even when you respawn you're going to die. So I like to go west, because it's close, it's the closest I think. I discovered this myself. If somebody else discovered it already, congratulations, but I don't know, I think I'm the first person that discovered it. Damn, there are a lot of llamas here. So basically, what you wanna do is get to the end of the map. I thought it's going to be faster by doing this, but now looks like we're slower. Let me do it fast. Apparently, it's much better if you use the chill. Okay, so we got to the end of where we can build. All we need to do now is just go as far as we can west. We will die, but it will not respawn us on the island. It will respawn us above of where we died. So now just go very far from the island. And as well, I suggest you do your playground settings so you don't lose your items, because it will be very hard to do this if you lose it. So you can see we're pretty far away. I think we will die just in a little bit. So yeah, we reached the limit. And as you can see, we died again. And now it will spawn us on the island. And yeah, you can see, this is the spawn island. And yeah, you can get your friends to do this and you could have a lot of fun on this spawn island. I think this thing, this trick is not... it's not really hard to do, and you can have some fun on this spawn island, or even explore it more if you want. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. I was Croco, see you later.